my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Son of a bitch!
Boozer? No! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Maybe fewer freaks and sailors nests. Or take them out while it's still light out.
I should stop for fuel.
Needed this. That's it.
Ah! Yes, yes.
Always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Hey, Cope. This man I'm tracking down. Who did he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Scrap. All right, what have we got?
Did you radio me? Copeland out.
Back on track.
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Hey! Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just chop.
Let him get away, Deke.
Yeah! No! My bike!
There you go!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny, you know? Who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Hey, is Drifter. He alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Yeah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
Just working on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.